All right, it's time now for the last VR to Brian drink a beer, play a game for the zombie, the Call of Duty Zombies challenge thing. Again, the goal is to get to at least wave 10 solo. I'm not drinking, but that's part of what he's doing, and he did really well in Der Riese, made it to wave 19 solo, which is not that easy, really, especially on this map. And as I've already said before, and the other ones build up to it, I do progressively worse as it goes on, but especially Der Riese, I do the worst at solo, always have. Hell, it never usually goes well with others, because I rarely get with people to know what the hell they're doing, or even care. So, there's that too. But, we'll see how this goes. I'm hoping to hit at least 13. Right now, what I'm trying to decide is which path I want to take, which I think I know. I'm just still debating on it, which will be that way, right there. So, we'll see how that goes. It's not my favorite map. As such, once again, my memory of what is a little rusty. That is the gun I will be getting once I have enough moolah. I like that way because you can see their shadows coming. Here, though, I got not much of anything. Sometimes I actually get preoccupied with one of these windows, even in the first wave, they actually tear down one and they come crawling through and I could just knife them. Not even close. Yeah, that works. Not exactly the way I wanted it to, but still. I'm already not getting any points anymore for repairing stuff. Well, that was quick. There. I'll have a little extra ammo to use in the next wave. Build up points. I think I'm gonna go that way. Might as well do the same thing I usually do. I know a few things are up that way, I still remember, but I don't. I'm not gonna. Well, you arrived quick.
Out of your depth, fuck jaw.
Oh, yeah, that's right, I only have one gun right now. That's fine. I need to get the gun and not die. There we go. That worked. And I have enough to open that door. What could be better? Two crawlers, maybe? Oh, he's doing the goose step. It's always nice to say. I could have sworn I made a crawler. Why is he going up there? How stupid is this zombie? I guess I just killed him outright. That's lame. Oh, of course it gives me the bomb when there's... sucks. I gotta repair that window, so... Yeah, this is exactly what I thought and remembered. Damn, I'm just short. Of course I mean in points and not in my height. Totally worth it. Oh, sweet, I can get the shotgun. That gave me just enough.
Slack-jawed bastards are headed for Painsville.
Or aboard the pain train.
That's what you're supposed to say. Come on. Alright, this time I gotta try and get an actual crawler. I don't know how I just killed those outright, but that's what happened. Maybe I'll get it here. Maybe the problem was the grenade was just way too much on their feet. Oh boy. These I don't care if I kill outright. Kinda want that.
Hey, I just saved everyone's knees. I'm a hero.
He even pull a single board off. Oh, you wanted a hug and I didn't give it to him. I feel a little bad. Not really. Can't stay there for long. Something bad's gonna happen if I do. Like me blowing myself up. Send in the clowns. These zombies might as well be clowns. S- Sweet. I have enough points so I can do something. Oh, come on. I should have died. So what I want to do now is, I'm pretty sure I can open the next door. That's what I'm going to do. He's a slow one. I'm disappointed I haven't gotten any crawlers. It's not making me happy here. Okay, here's the Tommy gun. Good. Gut, I should say. I don't remember what's up this way. I probably should open that next. Yeah, I forgot this is a thing. There's more of you left than I thought. Damn it. This thing's still too effective. I was trying to pop their heads off and squirt them for points. It didn't work. Oh well. Mission objectives. I have no objectives, so why am I doing this? Come on, hurry up, hurry up. I don't want to be forced to kill him. I'm not sure why it's not giving me a... Okay. I probably shouldn't have opened this yet, but I made my decision. That's 750 as well, so I have one more window I gotta worry about. Okay. Now, I haven't mentioned it yet, so I'm keeping this one in, but I've decided I'm going to edit out the running around repairing stuff. But I'll leave this one in for now. But the others I will cut out, so. Just saying. Alright, here we go. And my magical grenade will come to me. I must have like some kind of spawner in my pockets. Gives me grenades. I mean, it's a good thing, but hopefully they're not live. That wouldn't be good. I'm really annoyed how I can't get a single friggin' crawler right now. Oh my god, they're tearing that up already. Give me a break. Let go of that tight grip you have on my mind. Damn it, they pulled this one down already. At least I have enough room to run around. That's the one good thing. I don't even know if I got a crawler. Maybe I did. Oh shit, forgot there was a window over there. Cool. Insta-scrub these guys off the face of everything. That's what it's called, right? I was sneezing a lot before I did this, so I have a slight headache. Okie dokie. I'm actually not trying to get to the thing to turn the teleporter on, because I hate that thing. But I do want a lot of room to run around. Didn't make really great use of instant kill, did I? Oh god, I was hoping that wasn't the last guy, and it wasn't. Damn it. I want a squirter. Want my extra money. I didn't get a crawler again, did I? This is annoying. No, I did, finally. The game decided to throw me a bone. Almost had enough for a full thing. Damn it. Well, since I know I have a crawler, then I can just piss that away. Now I'm gonna get the Tommy gun. And I keep calling it that, Thompson. It's not a Tommy gun in this spec. Can't help it, I'm used to what I'm used to. British. No. Watch, the crawler's gonna shit out double points and it'll be useless to me. I said I was gonna cut this out, right? So I'm gonna cut it here. And when I come back, the action will resume. Alright, everything is sealed up, let's do it. Oh, I thought that was a door I can open. I forgot about that. Alright, here we go. I'm hoping they're gonna appear out of this one. Practically saw that one spawn in. Shh. Come on, game. do better than that. Did it work? Yes, it did. I got one. Even if it's a fast one, I'll take it. Victory! Holy shit. They love taking this window out. That's for sure. Oh, that was a slow one. In a way, I'm kind of tempted to keep... I was tempted to keep him alive because... I'm literally seeing this one spawning. I didn't give the game a chance. I don't really care either. Oh shit. Oh shit. He dropped something, I don't know what it is. Oh cool. Fast repair. Forgot that was a thing that was added in this one. For a second I thought I had insta-kill, judging by how their heads were popping. I need more ammo. It's actually what I thought it was. So I'm gonna buy more ammo for the Thompson. There you go. See, I actually got it right that time. And I don't know if I want to go that way or... Meh. Okay, screw you. Eh, it's not the slowest crawler I've gotten, but I've had worse. I hear someone else scream. Wow, they didn't take that one out down there. That happens sometimes, I've noticed. It's a lot like that one window I was talking about in Shinonuma, where they don't bother with it either. Alright, fast repair is still effective, it seems. Good. This gives me some time. I'm gonna cut this one too, but really quick, I just want to see what the hell's going on around here. There's the teleporter. It's not what I want. I guess I'm gonna have to go up this way. I'm trying to get fast reload or juggernaut. I just forgot where both are. Power must be activated. Good. So at least I have a way to get to that. Power that way, power down there. This is what I was looking for. The rando box. I'll keep this in so you can see my disappointment. No. No, 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 no. Yes, there's fast reload. Alright, so once again, I will be back once everything is going again, and I make sure that everything's repaired. Alright, and we're back, and it turns out I already had everything repaired pretty much. Or they just didn't bother with much. So, I need 2500 and I get Juggernog. Fortunately, the fast reload thingamajig is right near there, so it's not like I gotta go looking for it. Oh, goody. Friggin' dogs. I don't have Juggernog yet. Yeah, I think I killed it. Come on. Maybe I should get Juggernog first. I mean, the fast reload first. Whoops. Hey. Oh, come on. Don't screw with me now. Alright, there's another one behind me somewhere, I think. Should be. Hurrah! Oh, cool. Forgot about that. Goody, goody, goody. Still, I need more money. Points. Whatever. Call it whatever. Currency, coins, points, gold, money, that. I gotta really pay attention now. I got so many places open. I didn't open anything else in the time I had this. I was away repairing things and all. So you didn't miss anything of relevance. I'll just explain if anything happened. Damn it. I gotta get a crawler somehow. Maybe one of them. Whoa! You fuck buckets. Oh my god, double points. That makes me happy pappy. That doesn't make me happy pappy. That makes me nervous in the... Suck grenade. Because you guys suck. Fuck you guys. I'm going up. That's what Cartman said, right?
Give me that shit.
I'm always in the juggernaut.
Oh, I just forgot where the fuck the speed reload thing is. There it is. Yeah, I'll get enough to get it. Fuck no. I ain't got double points anymore. I hope that one crawler's still alive. Or I got at least more than one. Oh god. You bastard.
Don't fuck with a Marine.
Jesus. That was rough. Give me 3,000. Come on. Oh, I got it. You need a little revive. Wait, it's not the right one. Who cares? It's funnier. I can also repair shit faster, too. I don't think I'm gonna try and kill that guy, because he might be the last I have. Fortunately, I can out-repair him, so I don't have to worry about him as much. I can't get any ammo for this thing, which sucks. But, I'll do what I can. Alright, so once again, I will be back. Oh look, I got a crawler. Anyway, I'll be back once I'm done doing repairs. And back to the regularly scheduled zombie slaying program. Also, the other zombie that was still alive, the standing one, shit out extra ammo, so hey, that's cool too. Let's see, my next goal now is to just try for the random box and hope it doesn't disappear really quick, so maybe I might be able to get the alien gun, which will replace this thing. Also, I'm pretty sure I have access to the grenades on the wall now, so might buy some of those from now on too. Those are cheap, so, you know, I'm okay with that. I'm gonna get a crawl somehow. I'm determined. As long as I don't get killed in the process. Fortunately, I can reload really quick, and I have Juggernog, so hey. Could be worse. I don't think I'm gonna bother with double tap. I never like double tap, as I've said before. It's just a waste of money to me. I'm not gonna bother with quick revive either, because that's a useless point. Oh, Jesus Christ, you're fast. I think I might try keeping you around, though. This is how fast you should reload always in this game. It's like Quake, then. I had to buy that door. I kind of screwed myself on this one. Damn, that fucker's fast. Look at him. I want to get that quick repair. Quicker repair. I don't think I can, though. It'll disappear. Maybe. I got it. I got it. I win. Oh, I got a slow crawler. Sweet. So I don't accidentally kill it. Where's this fast bastard? There he is. Motherfucker, man. Alright, on camera I will... Well, on camera? What camera? On video, I will keep the rando box in, and we'll see together if I get anything good, or I will get pissed off because the box fucks me. My money's on that one. There it is, I saw it. It's not the worst thing ever. It's good for I get in a corner, somewhat. No. I only need 10 more points. Okay, I'll keep this in. I'll repair something enough that I can get 10 points off of, and wait, bring that out. I move slower with it. How'd that even do anything with that one? Didn't do anything with that one either. Sweet. It's less for me to do. Didn't touch that one. That's the one I hate going in there because it kind of gets stuck in that little corner and you can't do anything. Did they tear any of these open? In a way, I'm kind of disappointed because now I can't repair anything, so I can't get money. There's got to be something they broke open that I didn't already fix. Besides this one right here. No, I already fixed that too. What the shit? Either I'm so good at repairing stuff and I don't realize it, or damn, they didn't take anything out. Where did they all come from then? Not that one. Seriously, what's going on here? They had to come out from somewhere. Gotta link up this Terra. I don't even remember opening this. Oh, the hell with it. So, I guess I got nothing to repair, is what the game's trying to demonstrate to me. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna keep going here and hope for the best, and hopefully I don't fuck up. Oh wait, I have another crawler? What the hell is going on around here? I can't keep up with the game. I'm going nuts. Alright, so, I got nothing to repair, is what I'm getting. So, I didn't have to cut there. I am very confused, because I could have sworn they had to come out of somewhere, but apparently the game just spawned them in randomly. It's probably too early, but I'll do it anyway. Yeah, too early. Being sloppy. I'm starting to get sloppy with this. Alright, this has got to get me something. Oh.
I don't think he was using that anyway.
Actually, now I'm thinking I might get double tap, maybe. As long as I have this. Ooh. Now we're talking. Just rack it up. Rack it up. Fortunately, nothing can come out behind me, so. Ooh. I might regret this, but I'm doing it. I hope that didn't kill every single one in the wave. I know it killed any crawlers I might have had. Oh, it killed everything. Okay. That ain't good. I got all this stuff open, too. Ugh. Dogs? Yes.
Freak dogs! Bring it on!
I hear them. Oh. This is what happened to Shinonuma. I shouldn't be using this. Exact same situation. I had the MG42. Oh no. The only thing keeping me alive is Juggernaut. And the amount of ammo this thing can spit out. I only could buy this off the wall. Maybe not. I wouldn't want to know what they would charge for it. Yeah. Oh yeah, can I get to the Brando box quicker that way, I think? Yeah. I don't know if I want to stand here, though, any longer than I am. I made it to the requirement. Remember, it's wave 10. Here I am at 11. I want a crawler so bad. This is getting to the point in the game where you need it. I know I damn well do. Still's going better than I thought. I can change though. Come on. Oh, I got one. I got two. That one's too fast. I don't like it. Oh, wait, I didn't kill the slow one. Sweet.
Sweet victory!
I got no more grenades, I was gonna throw one over there. Damn it, this thing weighs so much. It's weighing me down. I got so many points right now. Holy fuck, I get double points again. I'll just get it for shits and giggles. No! Let me get it while there's still a few of you around. I can afford anything now. I hope I didn't actually kill the slow crawler. Accidentally. Somehow. It's happened. I didn't think I was aiming low enough, or I didn't think I did anything that might have done enough splash damage, and then it happens and I'm extremely disappointed. I got a lot of stuff I gotta repair too, but like I said, I'm gonna keep this on. Well, there's no reason I shouldn't be able to get the friggin' gun I want with all this points. Come on. The bad thing is, because I can keep using the box this many times, it's going to disappear and I gotta figure out where the fuck it goes. No, I don't want that. I have the points, I could open that. I don't know if I want to do that. Eh, fuck it. I'll do it. I get a better knife. I'm not doing that. I'm not using the knife anymore at this point. It's not happening. I have enough, I can get the fast reload thing. I don't know if I should, though. I forgot where it is. No. I don't want the Panzer Shrek. I don't want Tank Fist. I have no use for Tank Fist. Maybe if all other people were around. Oh, there's Slowpoke. Amazed the box hasn't disappeared yet. No, my shit, look. God gives me that twice. Where is Quick Reload? Isn't it up there? Hold on a second. We're going to go on a little quick journey. I'll keep this on, too. I'm going to burn through all my points so I can get the ray gun. Fortunately, because I have fast reload, that means it's also better to use with that. I never remember where double tap is in any map. There it is, exactly where I fought. 2000. I think I'm good now. 750. Fine. That's probably a bad idea. I'll do it anyway. Bad ideas are all I do good in this. Quick revive is the only one I won't bother with. Oh, fuck you. I got points, though. I got refunded. Where the fuck is it going? Go away, go away. Come on. Come on. Just go. Where's the beam of light? Oh. Where the fuck is that at? Even I don't know. I'm pretty sure I have the way to get into where it is. I don't think there's anything else I haven't opened yet. There it is. My shit ton of points have come into very good use. God damn it. I don't want to accidentally get rid of this. Just to make this go quicker. I could do this one more time for now. Well, no. I'll stay with this and hope for the best. I probably should have just bought the Tommy gun so I could just rack up points. Shit. Oh well. At least I have this still. I'm trying to think what I could. I'm not going to try and get the box while I'm running from these clowns. Anyway, as usual, I will be back once I'm done repairs. Not that it matters much at this point. They'll tear through it really quick, as they have been. It's good for points. Alright, we're back. I was doing the teleporter thing, I kind of fucked it up. Ooh, double points. Look at this. That's a cool way to start the thing. Not a cool way. I'm lugging this heavy thing. I couldn't get to where I wanted to be. Alright, give me something good. Give me a crawler. Also, of course, I have the monkey things, so, hey, that helps. Oh, shit. It's playing for everyone. I might have lost crawlers, but you know what? Maybe I didn't lose this one. No, I did, son of a bitch. Oh, I'm being attacked by a burn victim. Hey. Don't get wise. Oh yeah, the box went over here. Gotta start making my way over there. I gotta repair shit, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to. I do have monkey symbol grenades, so that will have to do. They're too fast. There's no way I can do my dance around while trying to go around repairing things. It ain't gonna happen. I can at least get one or two windows here. Someone is left, I don't know who, and I know it can't be a crawler. There's no way. Oh, I just saw him hop in the fence. Okay. I kind of want to run for more grenades. Just so I have extra I can try for. Come on, come on. It's a flamethrower, that's useless. What am I going to do with that piece of shit? It's only good when there's other people with you. Kind of. Tits it, take gold day, don't go down. I'll do ring around the rosy with this dipwad. Hey, look, it actually gave me something useful. Great. Well, I didn't have to cut away. There's nothing I can do because I ain't got time to repair anything. This sucks. Maybe I can do this. At least I can reload this friggin' thing quick. It's the only good part about this. Come on, get him in time. Got him! Whoa, hello. Oh, come on. Don't be like that. I gotta use one of these. It ain't working. Oh. Jesus Christ. Don't scare me like that. Uh-uh. Get the good gun out. Get the fast gun out. Ah. I need something that's light. Ooh. I don't know what he just said, but it seemed humorous. Okay, they'll just stand there. I don't care. I'm using it. One of the rare times you'll see me crouch. I just saw insta-kill. Oh god. Please tell me that one crawler I got is still alive. I think it is. Oh wait, no, that's the bomb. Ho. Ho ho. I made it. I'm alive. Uh-oh, what was that points I just got? There's a crawler. And there's one. Shit! I got more than one. Oh, happy day. I'm keeping both, fuck it. I'm gonna be greedy. Fuck it. Okay. So, once again, gonna see what I get. All this chances. I gotta get... Oh, fuck off. I gotta get the ray gun at some point here. I mean, give me a break. I actually want that. I don't want the Von der Waffe. I want the ray gun. Alright, come on. This fuck off already so I can see where it goes. Is that it? No. I'll run around if I got... there it is. Yeah. Did it just reappear in the same place? I think it can actually do that, I'm not sure. I don't remember. Great, I think I gotta waste money just to find out. Why does the game have to do it like this? Why does it have to be like that? Where is the box? What's in the box? I just wanna know, where is the box? Great, now I got more shit I gotta deal with. Oh, there it is. Haha. I was right. Ugh. At this point, I'm just going to take it just to speed this up. Well, I ain't keeping this. Oh, there you go. Would rather have this than the Browning. Even with quick reload, this is still quicker to reload on top of that. God damn it, with the flamethrower. You're killing me. That's it. Go back down. At least I have more grenades. I made it to what I wanted to do, 13 at least. So this is already going better than I thought it was. I had a few close calls already. Oh my god, with the Panzer Shrek. I can do it one more time. Really wants to give me that friggin' thing, don't it? I hate doing a teleporter solo. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god, I hate the random box today. It won't give me anything I want. It won't give me the Von der Waffe once. It won't give me the ray gun ever. I was trying to pop his head off. Ugh. Anyway, once again, I will be back once I'm done repairing things. Alright, so I just had fun running around trying to find this jackass. I like it when I have the slow crawlers, but at the same time, it's annoying sometimes because you forget where they are. Oh boy. Alright, 14, let's go. Getting closer to what Brian got, 19. I like to think that I can manage that, but I just know I'm going to screw up somehow. Doggies. Doggies. Cross your fingers. Where? I didn't think that hit. My view's all jiggling. I'm also being jittery. But it turns out there's not really any windows that were broken open, so once again, I don't know where the zombies are coming from when they do come in, but clearly it's not from the windows. I was about to say, I need more ammo for this. Oh yeah, I forgot, it gives me also the bangy bangy symbol monkey thing too. I don't remember what those are called. Sweet Ola Coca-Cola. Actually, I wish I had Crystal Pepsi right now. I can't get enough of that shit. It's just as awesome as I remember. I was a fan of Crystal Pepsi. I also like New Coke too, but I had it when it was called Coke 2. Same thing, just didn't call it New Coke. They wanted to get away from that. Still like 7-Up more when it comes to the clear cola though. I might as well talk about cola. What else am I going to say right now? Oh, Jesus. Uh-oh. I said I was going to screw up, and here I am. I hope nothing comes up behind me. Okay, I gotta be really careful if I try to get a crawler now. Oh, look, I got one. Oh yeah, I forgot. When you get the thing, it automatically repairs shit. That's why I've had a couple times now where I didn't have to go around repairing anything. Shit. I forgot. Hey. Uh-oh. I said this before in one of the other videos for the other maps. I said about them eating my shins. What the hell's that? Why'd the screen just go crazy? It's not me being jittery on the mouse. Oh, cool.
Sweet victory, yeah.
Give me that ammo. I don't understand what just exploded and the screen went crazy, but hey, whatever. I got a feeling I might have to go down that way and repair stuff. I had to repair that, but I saw it. Everything else is sealed up, apparently. Still don't give a shit about the, whatever the fuck they're called, teleporter. I can't be bothered. It's a pain in the ass when you're doing it solo. Especially when you have a fast biter coming after you. It ain't worth it. I got a fuck ton of points again, though. So you know what that means. It's time to play roulette. I remember where it is. I just hope I go the right way to get to it. I've already screwed that up. Let's make a deal. What was his name? Green or whatever from Fallout 4? The robot that talked like a game show host? You are here. It's nice to have directory assistance when you go to the mall. Ankle biter hasn't caught up yet. Oh my god, what, this thing just won't... This game is unfucking believable. That's only good if I want to rack up points. How much ammo do I have for the... that's okay, that's full. Come on! At this point, I'll take both versions of the double barrel. Oh god. You bastard. Bitch finally caught up. Ugh. Well, at least I don't have to buy grenades. Get over here, you worm. No, my luck, there's actually one more crawler, and it's a slow one, unlike this guy. Come on! What are you doing? Oh, we're gonna see what I get. What happened? Oh, you fuck. You rat fuck. I'm not outside, so I can't see where the light is. Is that it? No, that's not it. Can't be it. That's where it is right now. That's where it went. Okay. Fuck you, crawler. I'm out of here. I think it's in this building now. Fortunately, I have access to everywhere. Because I'm just that flush with points. Good. This means it'll take the time to catch up to me. There's a dead rat. Oh, give it to me. God damn you, game. Oh, now I'm happy. Give a fuck about the von der Waffe. Oh, yes. Now I got what I need. I do wish I had the sawn-off version more than this, but that's just personal preference. Now I gotta wait for this little fuckhead to show itself. It's a fast one, so it shouldn't take that long, so I'm not cutting away. What are you... I'm over here, you idiot. Brain damaged zombie. It was recolored red for this map. Ooh. Three more to go, and then I could tie with his wave score. Positioning. Whatever. Come on, come on, come on. I know you're going to appear here. Eventually. Maybe. It would be nice. I'm I'm gonna get a crawler from one of you. Or maybe all of you. Oh yeah, I forgot the ray gun can instantly give me some crawlers. Uh-oh. Oh, I fucked up. Oh, damn it. I feel like a numpty. Oh, well. Damn. In a way, it kind of makes me want to try over again, but I really don't want to go through that. That's good enough, I think. I don't know. Things were going well. I probably could have perpetuated it for quite a while longer, but once again, I get too uppity with things, and I make stupid mistakes. Oh, well. So, I didn't tie Brian's wave rank of 19 on this one, but you know what? 16 is still better than I've done some other times, let me tell you. It was still fun. Anyway, that's it. And for my VRs for this, what he was doing, all four of them, and see you later.